Hello, my name is Felicia and I'm a physiotherapist from Well Rehab Center. In this video, I'll be showing you a few exercises to help improve facial muscles seen in Bell's palsy. Bell's palsy is a form of facial paralysis resulting in inability to control half of your facial muscles. Without further ado, let's get started.
So the first exercise, we will now raise our eyebrows as high as we can as if we are very surprised. So let us hold for 5 seconds and relax. Now the second exercise, we will frown. You furrow your eyebrows as if you're very confused or very angry. And let's hold 1, 2, 5. Relax. For the third exercise, let us wrinkle our nose and hold and relax. Now for the fourth exercise, let us smile with our lips closed and let's hold 5 seconds. Relax. Fifth exercise, let us smile widely with our lips apart and let us hold 5 seconds and relax. For the sixth exercise, now let's puff our cheeks as if we are going to blow out a candle and let us hold 5 seconds and relax. For the final exercise, we will now suck in our cheeks as if we want to drink water from a straw and let us hold 1 and relax.
For each of the exercises, it is best that you do about 5 to 10 repetitions per set, 3 sets a day. For further inquiries, you are most welcome to visit us at Well Rehab Center.